What single piece of life advice would you give me?
Don't listen to anything Ruffalo says.
Did you go by a nickname?
Fart Buffalo.
I'm here, table for two, Fart Buffalo.
Yeah, I hear you're sold out.
We're not sold out anymore, Mr. Buffalo.
If you could tell your 12-year-old self one thing, what would it be?
That it's gonna get better.
You're gonna be a star.
Yeah.
Oh. Ryan, little Ryan.
I wasn't allowed to wear makeup, so when I started, I wore theater makeup.
Like full Buster Keaton?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, maybe water it down a little bit. Make it match your actual flesh.
Yeah.
What were your best and worst subjects in school?
I would say algebra.
My God.
My best and worst were actually the same. French 2, which I failed twice. I was great in French 1.
Oh. I found weed.
He's 12.
13.
Yeah, it was around that time.
Oh my God.
Thank you. I think we've learned a lot today.
Well, we